For sure there will be a surprise. We will see, especially if the bones from his wife are still kept there, because we will try to analyze both Tycho Brahe and his wife, so we can compare the two skeletons.
To sort out and to make an inventory of the human bones and then document human bones. And then later this week we'll be doing a CAT scan, a CT scan of the human remains, so we also have them documented in a digital format basically forever.